And here we have two major clusters that scientists are super interested in. There is the S cluster, which contains